You know, there was a period in 81 when Johnny, you know, I found out Johnny could play that beautiful blues guitar, and we had this thing about we wanted to play blues. Nowadays, it's really easy to say, oh, well, it's punk blues. Everybody knows what it is, Gun Club and all that. But at the time, it wasn't a defined thing. Cow punk, they called it later. And we realized that after we'd written a couple of songs that we were starting to slide over into what we called bad white boy blues. And we all know what that is. And we did not want to do that, period.
Right.
So what we did was we were at sync. There were no outside windows.
Yeah.
We turned the lights off.
Yeah.
When you turn the lights off, you have to hear
right. What
you're playing.
Yeah.
And it helped us. And I'm not saying we ever got away from being white boy blues players.
Right.
But we got less Caucasian.
Charlie was...
Great opening act.
He's going to kick your ass for saying that.
He's big now, you know.
Yeah. He's the only one that's still around keeping anything going.
He's
going to
stick his cowboy boot up my ass.
I will find a way to get